for a tour of the river, intending to kill the monkey and take its heart when they reached the middle of the river. Upon realizing the crocodile's malicious intent, the monkey cleverly told the crocodile that its heart was left on the tree. If the crocodile wanted it, they should go back. The crocodile believed the monkey's words and carried it back to the tree. However, when they arrived, the monkey quickly climbed up the tree and disappeared in no time. Thus, the crocodile's plan utterly failed.